a very professional performance, and when you needed to manage the game, you did.
Yeah, it was. I thought we were quite slow starting, if I'm honest. It's probably understandable, but you know, despite that, I thought we finished the half strong. 15 minutes before half time, we've got a goal. We started getting a grip of the game. Like you said, I thought we managed it well. We've had good chances again in the game, but you know, they were always going to be a threat. They were brave in their approach to the game. You know, they played a little bit there in the times, which you know gives us a problem. But you know, I thought we dealt with it all well. Played some real good stuff, and like I said, it was a really pleasing, disciplined performance.
And pleasing for Connor Jennings as well. He's put a lot into the opening four games, and all that was missing was his first goal for Tranmere.
Yeah, we were delighted for Connor. Like we've said, all he's needed was a goal, and delighted he's got it. It was a cracking strike as well, and you know, we're delighted he's got off the mark. And you know, like I said, it's a real pleasing performance throughout.